Best way you can help the NHS is by staying at home.